power engineering world has turned to gallium nitride, or GaN, to meet the increasing needs of higher power density and efficiency in industrial, telecom, medical equipment, and personal electronics. GaN offers many benefits, but only if enabled by the right gate driver. Texas Instruments offers industry-best, high-speed gate drivers that will optimize and simplify your GaN design in three ways: speed, reliability, and efficiency. GaN enables ultra-high-speed switching never before possible with silicon MOSFETs. But applications such as multi-megahertz DC to DC converters can only be realized with a driver capable of handling these frequencies. TI's GaN drivers help overcome reliability challenges presented by high switching transients and loss of system control. With CMTI ratings of 300 volts per nanosecond and regulated gate bias voltage, TI's gate drivers enable reliable GaN designs. TI's GaN drivers integrate features which increase efficiency and improve design simplicity. Dead time control function allows engineers the flexibility to reduce third quadrant losses and increase efficiency by 5%. TI is expanding its industry-leading GaN portfolio with two new drivers. The LMG 1020 nanosecond low-side GaN driver is ideal for high current, short pulsing applications such as LiDAR lasers and Class E wireless chargers. And TI's LMG 1210, optimized for ultra-compact, half-bridge applications, including Class D audio amplifiers, motor drives, and 5G envelope tracking. Whatever the application, Texas Instruments has the GaN driver for your next design. For more information about TI's family of GaN drivers, go to ti.com/GaN drivers.